Welcome back to Let's Play Off. So, last time we were here, my office is in the basement because there's no more space on the higher floors, I suppose. Last time we were here, we went into the postal area. We went into where Lost Custody was found. And we killed a few things. But, you know. So, will the final verdict soon be realized? Numerous employees certainly need your muscular wrist. What? What? I don't even want to know who's going to look at me. Anyways, let's go back there and see if there's anything like this. Let's see. 1, 2, 5, 8. There's a weird glitch, but whatever. Ah, now this is a different area. And here's our first fight with an Elson. Now, if it hasn't occurred to you from just this fight alone, you should know now that in this game, everything is a possible enemy. This is another one of the illusions to one of the many illusions to baseball that this game has. Because in baseball, when you're on offense, pretty much everyone is up against the batter. You know, that's just kind of how it goes. Very similar here. Something strange is written on this form. First version, they are under 6 feet, wrapped in hot metal and liquid plastic. The liquid plastic thing kind of makes me laugh simply because of how outlandish it is. Now, all of you know that I find this particular background theme insanely creepy, so I'm sorry if I end up rushing through this. Because frankly, I really don't want to deal with this music at all. It freaks me out a little bit. But like I said, this is a rather morbid game. But yeah, now we're going to be fighting Elson quite a bit from here on. Especially in this little area here. But just wait until we get zoned. Second version, they are 8, and they have long ears. Whoop! They watch what is happening from their high silver spheres. Okay. Guess I go this way. Third version, the sole big insect. Whose mandibles spit meat. Okay. Thank you. Athens Field. It's written on this form, form version, therefore, each one attributes an element. They protect their respective crystals. Now that one I think I know what it means. However, there's one more hint to this. They aren't directly revealed. I'm just showing you the story in my little weird way. Now, the first thing you want to do, the very first thing, oh yeah, that's a chest over there, is go back to the first. Now, first version, they are 6 feet under. Wrapped in hot metal and liquid glass. Now, yes, I am doing something. Six. You did see a little bit, but it's okay. Because I'm doing this for a reason. You see. Now I'll go get that chest off. Don't worry. Something changes at minus four. Second version, there are eight. Okay, eight. Another part of the Postal Service. Strange is written on this form. Third version. That means nothing. Fourth version. They are four. Alright. I really do just attack normal enemies. I don't really use my top two things. the fingers of a hand, their lungs produce primordial smoke. Last version, there are but two, at least it is. And that is our code. 68452. Oh, sorry. I guess that one did have some meaning to it. I'm sorry. So much rendering. Sorry, lost control. My computer for a second there. But yeah, an entire episode of Rendering Kill Hunting. I hope you guys like the battlefield. That's okay, because the next episode, we'll be doing something very important. Where is this one that we missed? No, that's the four. Okay, so that's the fourth version. It's freezing up and I don't know why. Also, if you guys want me to start cutting up battles, that's fine. But this really is the RPG experience. Okay, a soul big insect. Alright, that's probably one then. Ah, shit. Adversity's pure. And when we come back, the director's office.